Hello everyone, welcome back. It's BogMod, and I'm just considering my next options of conquest. And I think it's the county of Kefi. One ransom? That's fine. Mm-hmm. There we are. My player and grandson has come of age. Fortune builder. Not bad. Zealous, arrogant, and gregarious. Okay. He's married. You could change your religion, please. Thank you. Get a little more money. The munificence of Caparsi. Ooh, I would love to get 95 bucks. Yeah! If someone's gonna be throwing around money in my land, they can throw it my way. Familial relations. My house lasts forever. Ooh, yes. I mean, that's 50 renown. That's 4 months. I'll take it. Alright, son, you gotta give me money, because you were being naughty! There we are. He promoted the culture, and now I will increase development in my capital. 28 development, which I think... Yeah, in this chunk of area, we are the most developed. 28 developed. I'll take a free concubine, why not? So this is part of a new duchy I want to look for somebody for. Alright. I think... There you go. So now I'm looking at Hossa land. this Guari. How big is your army right now? 1,300. It's not great. I should do fine, though. Ransom these prisoners. Nope, I keep that thing. Right, how are we looking territory wise? 52 of 75. All right, it's 25 more. I mean, to consider some holy wars. Guy's Bedake, so if I went to war with him, Ghana might get involved, which would be annoying. And thanks to that war, we've also connected to one of our duchies, so they're not off being weird or anything. Yeah, I could holy war for the rest of the Duchy of Borgu. Particularly rejoin the war. Within the target title, they're vassalized by me. But I thought... Hostile, eh? Cannot usurp their titles. I would get all of it. Bunch of vassals. I think that would still be the better option. there. I think that fixes my succession issues. Yes. No thrones. Tables are fine. I have quite the collection of books. I don't think that matters. You can siege my capital, because you're not going to break it before I come for you. My cousin late came to the throne. I'm not too worried. For you, buddy. Oh, there we are. High Shaman finished a conversion. Oh, no escape for you. The decimation of your army. I have more champions. Good. How old are we? 64. That's okay. Any grandkids yet? Not yet. If you two can bone, please. That would be handy. Plus, special building. Oh, what? I wonder if... No. I'm kind of curious what special building. Is it a... No. No. Why is it special building? My troops are starving to death. They are starving to death. Ah, that's okay. Cannibalism will solve my food shortage issues. Mm-hmm. ransom prisoners. Oh, my making gold is low. I will improve that. My daughter learned how to speak Berber. That's fine. Nikki. If Nikki falls, I'm pretty sure I will win the day. Oh, we got the arched saddle. Which I believe is a one of here. Yes! Now we can have heavy cavalry. Definitely want the hell to be 3 years! That's all it's gonna take! She might even live long enough to see it happen. 65? Yeah, she's hale, she's got her figurine and her taper, and she's a witch. Oh, 84. Maybe another fight? Got my aviaries built. He hates me. Can I revoke your title? No. Hates me. Only mildly hates me. Mild hate. Might accept. Oh, you know, here, try this. No. Let's just ask. We cook is fine. Cook is fine. Alright. And then... there we are. Now they will have difficulty trying to press their weak hooks on me. As I commune with the mystic world. Right, excellent. Big success. So let's go there first. Oh yeah, ransoms. Yes, people can give me money. Oh, 1,300, not bad. Dutchy thing. Oh, actually, reminds me, I should go down here. Moment on that. All right, and now let's see my matriarch. Let's get that development going. Yes. Push it. Push it higher. And higher. And higher. Monthly growth 1.2. That's not too bad, actually. Could be better, mind, but it's not too bad. Also have access to Gurma. Do I need any lands off Gurma? I need a little bit of land off Gurma for Ouagadougou. Pura. Prison Frontier Hero. Alright. Some cemeteries. I do, of course, we want to always host grand rites whenever they're available. So we can get free perks! Like a new stewardship perk. I want to learn. Cutting corners. That should do fine. Get my troops out of harm's way so they're not starving as much. Cannibalism, it's only a short-term solution. Despite what people may think. Continues. There we are. Apparently I'm bored of court. There we are. Now to find somebody to rule it. Oh, you're never gonna get enough territory. Now, well, on that note, we can take our break since things are going quite nicely. Lost some control in my capital, which I would like to fix. 7 years. So we did get to 29. Let's convert another province. My 15. This is development. Alright, and it's low level of skills. Well, that's okay. And we can swap him with Prince Kamkin. I'm lacking. I won't go like that. Swap. Ah, there we go. And then I'm going to swap you with Ifidapo. There we are. Down to, shaved 6 years off that. Worthwhile, worthwhile. Taking a break. We'll see you all soon for more, but for now we must relent. Even though we are. Ooh. 19 lands left to gain. Good progress. Good progress all around everyone. Talk to you later.